my name is Bo Kim. I'm graduating from Flight78.
Hi, I'm Christine Kim, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
Hi, my name is Lauren Cho, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
Hi, my name is Stephen Kim, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
I'm Billy No, and I'm going to graduate Flight78.
First question that I want to ask you is, how has FPC helped you grow closer to God?
The praise and prayer. We got to praise and like pray for the stuff that were going on around the world.
Well, we had a lot of activities on Friday and stuff, like heart to heart, and like we would share with other people and tell them our deepest struggles, and like we know we can trust them with it because they always keep you accountable and stuff.
We did heart to heart. I got to share and be honest with my friends, and I prayed with them.
They encouraged me by praying for me praying for our family while we were in Indonesia.
Neverending, he taught me a lot of stuff every Sunday, and like problems with friends and at home, I was able to think that I was wrong.
If you could use one word to describe your time in Flight78, what would it be and why?
It would be family, because family is where you feel comfortable with everyone.
It would be helpful to me because when I was in seventh grade, I didn't really close to the God, but through the Bible study with teachers, I became real Christian.
Now that you've spent time growing in Flight78, what commitments do you want to make to God as you move on to high school?
Something I really want to commit to is reading the Bible more, because it's like it leads you and tells you where to go and do the right things. And in high school, there's going to be a lot of peer pressure and stuff.
I guess I want to grow closer to Him, because every day it feels like I'm getting further and further away. And every time I go to church, I kind of feel like I'm not really living the way I should be.
To be more patient, because I was very impatient with my family.
To just stick with God and not fall away and just not go through a lot of temptations.
Not falling into any temptations that God wouldn't like, and making sure I study and do my homework.
What words of advice or encouragement do you want to leave to the current Flight78ers?
Do all your work and don't be scared of going into seventh and eighth grade.
To open up as much as you can, because they're always going to be there for you, and like have fun, because your time here is going to go by.
Talk to your teachers if you have problems, talk to your friends if you have problems, and like reach for God.
Hi, my name is Esther O, and I'm graduating from Flight78 Ministry.
My name is Tina Yu, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
My name is Jin Yeon, and I'm graduating Flight78.
Hi, my name is Su Lee, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
My name is Justin Chang, and I'm graduating from Flight78.
Nah.